Bluegrass music and a third gospel music. And then the other third, we're going to surprise you with the other third. But you may not know all the Christmas ones, you may not know all the gospel ones, and you may know all the bluegrass ones.
And then we're going to throw in some other stuff. So we'll see how all this goes. Thanks so much for coming out. This is what a beautiful place, what an awesome setting. And we're thrilled that we were able to make this long journey from the Grand Valley.
This first one is an adaptation of a poem by Amy Carmichael. Some of you know her, some of you don't. Anyway, okay. Not going to explain who she is. Here we go. Ready?
Thank you.